You are Alice, yeah? Listen, Holmes suspects something.
What are you talking about?
You must be more discreet. Your little game with his daughter.
No! Too soft, Holmes!
But you are Mr. Holmes. Why on earth?
You see, she recognized you. And I expected it. You must live the character. You see...
Now you go upstairs right away or I will drive you back to that pub, understood?
And there you are. You've got it. I... All right. But seriously, you should take acting classes.
I know that you came here to avenge your father. You moved into my building, you've spied on me, and now you prepare your revenge through my own daughter.
Don't be such a fool. I adore your daughter. You see conspiracies in everything.
I have good reason to. Perhaps you forget what I do for a living.
How I pity you. You mistake sincerity for dishonesty.
Do you dare tell me that your presence here is accidental?
Obviously not. When the opportunity arose for me to meet you, then I came, but not with hatred, rather more with fascination. I had hoped to learn something about my father from you, some answers as to my identity, when strangely enough I find that you yourself are a riddle, even to your own daughter.
You shouldn't have involved my daughter in your sick problems. You're only confusing her.
It's over. She doesn't know it yet, but I'll be leaving soon. I've finished my business here, and you will never hear from me again.
Good. But you better speak to me directly. No being furtive.
I had no idea that you could show such a high level of indulgence towards the children of criminals.
You...
I'm going. Please, I beg you, do not spoil my last moments with Caitlin.
It's a good thing that I came to help you at the tavern, Holmes.
Actually, I would far rather you stop helping me. Here it is. our suspect with his family near their house. Good day to you, madam.
Good day, sir.
I'm here to see your son.
Jeremiah? He's not at home now.
Might I ask you a few questions about him? Perhaps we could speak inside.
I don't know who you are, sir, but I'll have to ask you to leave right away.
She won't speak with a stranger.
My name is Sherlock Holmes. It is my business to know what other people don't know.
First, I should speak with Wiggins. He's always on Baker Street.
Once you...
Wiggins, an exorcism. Protocol 2.5 on Lambeth Street.
Yeah, you can count on us, Gov. We're ready, Gov.
Someone closed the door. I should find a way to attract the attention of Jeremiah's mother. little rascal! Refrain from anger and forsake wrath. Fret not yourself, it tends only to evil.
Thank you, Father. You are so kind. Those brats are always causing trouble. Now, where are my manners? May I offer you a cup of tea as a small thank you?
I don't know if... God bless you, sister.
My name is Margaret Thorne. It is an honor that God sent you to me.
You appear grieved, sister. Is it because of those children?
Oh, no. It is my son, Jeremiah. I fear that he is doing bad things, Father.
How bad?
I don't know. He has just become nervous and angry and rude. And he used to be such a nice boy. These days he won't spend any time at all with us. Not even with Janet, his younger sister. He hides himself away inside his room and locks the door. And he won't open it for anyone.
And where is your son?
I don't know where he is. He hasn't come back from last night. I'm so worried.
Perhaps his absence is connected with his job. Where does he work?
I don't know if he has a job, Father. I've asked him several times, but he just gets angry and won't speak.
Perhaps Jeremiah is being poorly influenced by his friends.
I wouldn't know. He never mentions any friends. I am afraid that he could be possessed by the devil himself. He's changed so drastically lately. He won't tell me anything and he flies into rages and shouts at me. I don't know what to do.
Don't distress yourself, sister. You were right to confess. Truly, I can feel an evil presence in this apartment.
Oh, God!
Allow me to search for the demon in this house.
God bless you, Father.
Bookcase and books, possessed wood and word, expel your literary demons! Wooden door, iron handle, battle the demon, unholy vandal! Fire and flames! Better for crumpets than foul-toothed demons! Be gone and bring peace!
Oh, Father, please help us!
Oh, Holy Spirit, save your pants! From demons and poor musicianship! Window! Window frame! I must protect you from demon pain! Pain!
Sister. You saw that the demon has taken shelter in Jeremiah's room. I should go there alone.
God save us.
Sister, wait for me outside. This fight will be a fierce one.
God help us. I'll do what you say.
Does he plan to escape from London? It looks as though this letter was torn up in rage. I should reassemble the fragments to read what was written.
It appears that Jeremiah received a threatening letter from somebody known as the Dart. The Dart. He was at the center of a notorious case from 1888. A schematic for a homemade bomb. This is probably Janet, Jeremiah's sister. One of the solenoids for creating a bomb. This is evidence enough to put Jeremiah behind bars. It's over. The demon is defeated.
Oh, thank you. Bless you, Father.
Now, pray for Jeremiah's soul and give thanks, sister. Goodbye.
Lord be praised. Goodbye.
My name is Sherlock Holmes. It is my business to know what other people don't know.
Stay here. Don't move.
Once you eliminate the impossible...
Here it is.
I am the last and highest court of appeal in detection.